I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, and I could dive. Thank you. Just a noise. Ugh. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
space for that. Right, what now? Something's blocking this. Thank you. to find a way across. Behind that door. Could be here. Ishell and Shackshell protecting the box. Full up. Can't carry anymore. To tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. All right. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I'm getting somewhere.
Thank you.
Two doors, of course. But this must be the last one.
Thank you.
I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. To remove the debris from the snake spigot. I'll need to remove the debris from the snake spigot.
Let's go, Kevin.
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box? Destroyed it. I can use these to climb out of here.
Thank you.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. Jump. There's no other way.